Exactly 4:49 a.m. The sleep apnea monitor that was hooked up to your child was unplugged for 36 minutes. Then it was plugged back in, and by that time, the child's vitals had flatlined. Charmaine, I need you to talk to me about some things. Okay?
How's it going?
Keep getting it.
Papers are gonna be tough on you. And prison is very, very hard on people who hurt kids. If you get the opportunity, you should kill yourself.
What?